A dummy liner is used when you don't want the restoration work to be seen from the back of the painting. So this is a linen blend, and I stapled it to the stretcher, and then this is me just trimming with a safety razor, which sometimes isn't safe, but yeah, it cuts through nicely and gives a nice tidy edge to the stretcher, because I don't want too much excess fabric on the back for when the painting gets restretched over the front. So this is a dummy liner, and that's how I tidied up.